This budget fails Kansas City families with its lack of accountability, and this is acceptable, unacceptable to me.
Angry exchanges over the budget today at City Hall.
Kansas City Mayor Mark Funkhouser blasted the city's budget plan. Some council members then blasted the mayor, and then the mayor and the city manager, Wayne Cauthen, got into it. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney was there and joins us live right now from City Hall. Michael.
Well, Jim, as you saw at the top of the broadcast here, the mayor called the budget from the city manager unacceptable, and then he lashed into the mayor. So the manager caught it from the mayor, and then the council lashed into Funkhouser. Because in his speech, the mayor blasted the city manager's plans for the $1.3 billion city budget.
This budget is unbalanced, unaccountable, and full of gimmicks and smokescreens.
Funkhouser says there is no need for a property tax increase, as Cauthen calls for, in order to reduce the debt. He's also against cuts in the police department, which is also in the city manager's budget. And the mayor says the manager's budget is not detailed enough.
This budget fails to bring the real facts, and that is unacceptable.
Mayor Funkhouser got the first budget draft from the city manager in mid-January, another February the 2nd. Cauthen was not happy today about getting ripped by the mayor.
I did not understand that we were going to cut.
We were down in revenue, Mayor.
Could I please interject? This is not helpful.
Okay.
And no one is more furious or upset with our mayor than I am right now.
People are looking to you for answers. And that if you know and you're the auditor where they are, today was your day to show us what your recommendations were. And you haven't done that.
Quite frankly, I think your individual role in this budget is over. I think you have had that opportunity. I think now it is our budget.
His time to do his research and look at what he needed to look at is past.
Those are powerful words, especially coming from a woman like Deb Herman, who is the chairman of the City Finance Committee, and they will have a large say about the $1.3 billion budget that Mark Funkhouser today calls unacceptable, but a budget that will probably contain layoffs and service cutbacks the Kansas Cityans will feel throughout the city. A stormy day here at City Hall. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Michael.